you know what you're doing?
No, I have no idea what I'm doing.
Is it stopping you from doing it?
Nope. Gotta give it a go.
How big do you reckon this area is that you're going to tile today?
40 square metres.
Oh, have you worked out you put him down first then for your little plate?
Yep.
See? It's always learning.
But you asked your questions first. I mean, you went to the people who know how to do it to ask what you're supposed to do.
Yes. If you don't know what you're doing, there's always someone to ask.
Hey, Jason.
Yeah.
You can still stand up straight.
Certainly can. I'll also kneel down like this. Touch and go whether I get back up or not. I'll tell you what. Take the hat off the tiles.
New respect. New found respect for tiles.
Don't become successful with attraction marketing because it allows too much time on your hands and your parents abscond you and get you to do these silly little jobs for them.
See
this little bit here? Yeah, well, I should have done this one first. I would have been finished a long time ago.
Oh, the last piece of the puzzle.
Work for 2 days to get that little bit in. This is our